Hi students, previous class we are discussing about the detailed information of viruses and now I am discussing about the structure of viruses. The viruses size is ranging from 300 nanometers as in tobacco mosaic virus TMV. The size of the tobacco mosaic virus is about 300 nanometers long and 20 nanometers as in parvovirus. The smallest virus is parvovirus and the size of the virus is about 20 nanometers. Next, the virus upper end of the spectrum is equals to the smallest bacterial cell. Upper end of the spectrum or upper end of the virus size is approximately equals to the smallest bacterial cell. The smallest bacterial cell is called mycoplasma. Mycoplasma is a smallest bacteria. The upper end of the spectrum is equals to the smallest bacterial cell mycoplasma and lower end of the spectrum is equals to the ribosome. The size of the lower end of the virus or lower end of the spectrum is equals to the smallest cell organelle ribosome. Next, the viruses are in different structures. First one, helical viruses. Helical viruses are long rod shaped viruses. Long rod shaped viruses are called as helical viruses. They may be rigid, strong or flexible. Rigid or flexible viruses are also called as helical viruses. Examples of helical viruses are rabies virus. Rabies virus is the example of helical virus. And another example is TMV, tobacco mosaic virus. These are the helical viruses, long rod shaped viruses, and they may be rigid or flexible viruses. These are called helical viruses. Example, rabies virus and tobacco mosaic virus. And the second type of viruses, polyhedral viruses. Polyhedral means many sided. It consists of many sides. Many sided viruses are called as polyhedral viruses. Examples of polyhedral viruses are herpes simplex virus. Herpes simplex virus and polio virus. These are the polyhedral viruses. Next, third one is enveloped viruses. Enveloped virus means capsid. Capsid means protein coat. Each virus consists of a nucleic acid. Nucleic acid is surrounded by a protein coat. The protein coat is called capsid. Capsid of some viruses. Capsid of some viruses covered by envelope. Such type of viruses are called as enveloped viruses. Example, influenza virus. Influenza virus is the enveloped virus. Next, fourth one, complex viruses. Complex viruses, that means the virus which attack bacteria are called as bacteriophages. The virus which attack or which infect bacteria are called as bacteriophages. The bacteriophages are complex viruses. Bacteriophages have two parts. They are head and tail. Head is polyhedral symmetry or polyhedral symmetry. And tail is helical symmetry. Both polyhedral and helical symmetry is present in a single virus. Such type of viruses are called as complex virus. Example, bacteriophages. Bacteriophage means the virus which infect or which attack bacteria are called as bacteriophages. And fifth one, spikes. In some viruses, envelope consists of, or capsid consists of, some projections. Hence, these are called as spikes. By the presence of spikes, it involves attaching to the receptacle host cells. Such type of viruses are called as spikes. Next, each virus particle consists of two components. They are nucleic acid. And the second one is capsid. Each virus consists of a genetic material or nucleic acid, hence they are also called as genome or genetic material. And these genome or nucleic acid or genetic material is surrounded by protein coat. The protein coat of the virus is called capsid. Capsid means a protein coat. They are surrounded by a protein coat. The protein coat is called as capsid. Next, the genetic material of viruses, they may be DNA or RNA. Each virus containing a single nucleic acid. The nucleic acid may be DNA or RNA. The DNA may be double-stranded DNA or single-stranded DNA. In some viruses, the DNA may be double-stranded DNA, dsDNA, or DNA may be ssDNA, single-stranded DNA. Next, the virus that infect plants Phytophages means phytophage. Phytophage means the virus that infect plant. Plant viruses consist of single-stranded RNA. Single-stranded RNA is the genetic material in phytophages or plant viruses. Next, zoophages. The viruses that infect animals, the viruses are called zoophages. It consists of double-stranded DNA is the genetic material. Next, bacteriophages. Bacteriophages means the virus that attack bacteria is called bacteriophages. Bacteriophages consists of double-stranded DNA is the genetic material. Next, each virus consists of a single nucleic acid, but HIV virus, human immunodeficiency virus, HIV virus have two identical copies. Two identical copies of RNA molecules are present in the HIV. Next, very important 4 marks question. Describe the structure of TMV, tobacco mosaic virus. Very, very important 4 marks question. It is a rod-shaped virus. TMV is a rod-shaped virus, and the size of the virus is about 300 nanometers long and 18 nanometers diameter, and molecular weight of the virus is 39 into 10 to the power of 6 Daltons molecular weight. Next, the nucleic acid surrounded by a protein coat called a capsid. The capsid is made up of protein subunits. Capsid is made up of protein subunits. The number of protein subunits is about 2130. Capsid of TMV is composed of 2130 protein subunits. The protein subunits are called as capsomeres. Next, each capsomere consists of a single polypeptide chain and which comprises 158 amino acid. Each capsomere contain a single polypeptide chain. Polypeptide chain which comprises 158 amino acids. Next, single stranded RNA is the genetic material. Single stranded RNA. The shape of the RNA is helical manner. A helical shaped single stranded RNA is located at the inner side of the capsid, and RNA consists of 6500 nucleotides. This is the information about tobacco mosaic virus, and draw the diagram. This is the diagram of a tobacco mosaic virus. It consists of a nucleic acid. The nucleic acid is single stranded RNA, and the nucleic acid is surrounded by protein coat. The protein coat is called capsid. Capsid consists of protein subunits. The protein subunits are called as capsomeres. The number of capsomeres is 2130 capsomeres.